But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very...
Media Club, 7:30 to 7:44 a.m. School musical rehearsal on stage, 2:45 to 4 p.m. Competitive cheer practice, 2:45 to 4:30 p.m. And French Club, room 907, 3 p.m. to 4:30 p.m.
Today's lunch is chili cheese dog with baked beans and baked fries. Monday's lunch is Salisbury steak with mashed potatoes and gravy.
Cloudy skies, high around 40 degrees, wind south at 5 miles an hour.
Happy birthday today to Akshita Jagadeesan, Matthew Van Ramadoc. Saturday's birthdays are Megan Berlin and Aisha Chaudhry. And on Sunday, our birthdays are Unija Chen, Kyung Rock Kim, and Siddharth Paladugu. On this day in the year 2000, Vice President Al Gore reluctantly concedes defeat to Texas Governor George W. Bush in his bid for presidency, following weeks of legal battles over the recounting of votes in Florida. So how's your guys' game on Wednesday against Rutherford?
Good, we won 43-13.
Krish is our leading scorer.
I had 2 threes and a penalty shot.
Do you study for your test?
Yes, I study for all of my tests.
What are some tips that you can give to new students that want to study?
Pay attention to your teacher, take notes on things you don't understand, helps to keep a pencil on you, and for different subjects, there are different ways to study.
What are some ways on how to study?
So the way I study is I use an app called Quizlet. I use this app whenever I have vocabulary tests on definitions and part of speech, because they have a feature in the app and it's called flashcards. Flashcards is like when you have a word and you flip it over and it tells you the definition. This is very useful whenever you have to memorize the definitions of words.
What are some ways on how to study?
Ways I study is I listen to the teacher about his information in the textbook, and then I write it down multiple times so that it gets stuck in my brain. So if I'm ever doing like a test or homework, I can use it to get a better grade.
What are some ways on how to study?
Well, a couple things that I would recommend are always studying in a quiet and peaceful environment, maybe having some classical music playing, something without lyrics, so that you're not distracted. Another thing that I would recommend, and this is something that I did when I was in school, is to, if you have handwritten notes, I used to go home and type them up. And by doing that, I kind of revised and edited them. Mm-hmm. I also went over everything again, and then I had a nice typed copy instead of a, you know, kind of messy scribbly copy to study from.
Describe the stereotype of Karen.
Of who?
Karen.
She's... You got me.
What does sus mean?
Like suspect. Right?
What does mood mean?
Like you're in a bad mood?
Just like mood. Like people say like fat mood or like big mood. Or...
I don't know. I'm guessing it just means how you're feeling. I have no idea.
What does goat mean?
Oh, I think I know this one. Greatest of all time?
Yeah. What is an e-boy? Or e-girl?
Okay, an e-boy or an e-girl is a person that either films lots of TikToks or videos of themselves. They dress in a very specific manner where they have like long sleeve shirts underneath regular shirts, and they wear like chains, and they do their hair in a specific way, and they like always act sad for like no reason.
When would you use the term andayoop?
And I hope, is that when you, like, make a mistake or do something or drop something or do something wrong?
Pretty much.
Yeah? Yay!
What What does ghosting mean?
Ah! I don't know.
Snack.
A snack? A snack is a little bit of food that you eat between meals.
Thank you.
So this is Christmas. And what have you